I testified in front of the Senate Foreign Relations Committee's Western Hemisphere Subcommittee. The topic was U.S.-led vaccine diplomacy in Latin America and the Caribbean. Latin America and the Caribbean is the most devastated region in the world in terms of fatalities and in terms of economic setbacks. The U.S. has to solve the COVID vaccine problem in the hemisphere. Not only is it the right thing to do, but we will get enormous public diplomacy benefits if we are seen as solving other people's COVID problem. But because of the whack to the economy in the Western Hemisphere, to the extent that we don't solve the vaccine problem in the Western Hemisphere, we potentially could have more migration at our southern border over time because people will be out of work. Great power competition has come to global health. To the extent we can't provide a health answer for our friends and allies, they will seek a health answer from our adversaries. For more on my testimony and this critical issue, visit CSIS.org.